Each year, thousands of demoiselle cranes try to escape the harsh winters in Mongolia by flying south to the warmer climes of India. To get there, they have to cross the highest mountain range on Earth, the Himalayas. As the sun heats these great slopes, warm air rises from the valleys, turning by late morning to ferocious winds. The cranes hit violent turbulence. They'll have to turn back or risk certain death. The sun's rays weaken in the afternoon, and the turbulence falls away. But it's too late for today. A new day, a new chance. The adults must guide their young on this hazardous trip. It's early morning, and the warm air is already rising fast. They use the thermals to gain height. Soon it'll get stormy again. Maybe too stormy to go on. In the final ascent, every wing beat is a desperate battle against the freezing winds. At last, they've made it. They've conquered the highest peaks on Earth. On the other side, the sanctuary for the winter.